facts accurate. The arguments have been thrice applied.
It is Zeus, blind to all but his work.
Thankfully, his diligence has not made him faster.
Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look. This is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge. My life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
Thank you.
Let us put a stop to them once and for all!
Titus to Acheron. Do you read me? Damn it.
How could that fool lose not have known? It took the whisperings of that sorcerer to be his own inspiration.
Luce was merely a pawn.
They killed Nolzik. Led us to believe they would do the same to Luce. So we would deliver him precisely where they wanted him. And that spectacle in the catacombs.
Deceit to trick that puppet Luz into finishing the work.
Yeah. Grabbing equipment.
solution here.
A foul sorcerer took the power source. Somewhere well defended, no doubt.
Can't be true.
How does this compare to Brian?
Incalculably worse. A warp left of such size will permit the darkest of horrors to pass through.
I think we'll be preparing for the orbit of the barrage. Then we must hurry.
Casualties.
It is powered by the artifact from Briar. If we can destroy that...
Where is it?
We do not know.
You call that a solution?
What is the alternative?
There is a field around the pillar, impenetrable to our ordnance. We have observed their forces passing through it on foot. We must get close enough to see if we can do the same. Proceed through those doors. We make our assault imminently.
Standard. If they have fallen,
We will retrieve it, Captain.
Ultramarines, ready!
Treacherous hands.
Hold
ultramarines do not fall without a fight. They are alive. They may be in need of support.
We must move quickly. Priests maintain these graves, even in the midst of this war.
Their devotion is commendable. We must hurry. Our brothers pay in blood for every second we delay.
They should be on the other side of that door.
Thank you. The central obelisk appears to be the source of their power. It's protected by an energy field.
Give me a solution.
We've hit that shield with everything we've got. Nothing gets through.
My lord! There may be a way.
In the catacombs, Lou said all it took was a transference of alignment. And then he inverted something. An object.
What of it?
It was identical to that obelisk.
You want to invert that?
Explain.
Your aura device might have a weakness.
Might?
Captain Master! We cannot stay here.
Lieutenant, you stand by Sergeant Gadriel's assessment.
I do.
Captain Agaran, muster your company.
Aye, Chapter Master.
Brothers! The heretics clamor for a taste of victory! But we will defy them this day, as we have defied them for 10 millennia! We are the Sons of Ultramar, servants to the Emperor and guardians of the Imperium. Let these wretches feel the wrath of ancient vengeance!
Thank you.
doing with these obelisks?
The Aurora device opens a rift to the immaterial. A gateway. These smaller obelisks appear to be the keys to that gate.
We turn the keys and lock the gate.
Exactly.
Through this door, brothers! Go!
thing was made to suffer, and
it has. Titus, Desmus has a hold on the Ogre's controls. Throne looks like torture, but he is holding fast.
Stopping.
Thank you.
Yes, my lord.
Where is Lord Kalka?
It was a trap.
Perhaps. Is this the Immaterium?
If it is, we must move quickly.
To where?
We must find Kalka.
The dangerous will is inescapable. Even now we walk upon ancient paths.
Trust your senses.
Cheap tricks.
Lord Kalgar left you to rot in the Death Watch for a century, Brother Titus.
Coward! Cease cowering behind a loose.
Make a bulwark of your hatred, brothers.
I smell fear.
Reloading weapons.
A fine gift from the Vault.
I am offering you a chance to kneel.
your chapter, sir, shall use your skull as a piss pot!
Thank you.
demon roll!
Thank you.
What happened?
We tried and failed to be chased.
Thank you.
demon lord!
Titus, what happened?
This is a crime.